Don't try this at home. I'm making a miniature witch's shelf and I wanted to make some real functional candles go in it. I tried a few different techniques, but I found that working with melted wax was the fastest way to make a bunch of candles in different sizes. I also took apart a wick from a real candle and thankfully it worked. These are great filler for the shelf, and let me know what you think I should make next.